If cables had been around at the dawn of time, they would have never survived. But now, there's the big E-tube range for migrants. Plastics for longer life.